Long ago, when witchcraft and monsters filled the land, one kingdom stood strong thanks to its powerful king. His name was King Uther Pendragon, and he wielded a legendary sword named Excalibur. One day, King Uther fell in love with a villager named Igraine, the most beautiful woman he'd ever seen. Their relationship could never be, and so they kept it a secret. A forbidden union between king and commoner. From this union, a child was born, but Igraine died giving birth to her son. Since the boy's father was unknown, the midwife took him in. King Uther arrived too late. Devastated by the loss of Igraine, he returned to his castle and kept the secret for many years. However, the kingdom's peace was not to last. King Uther was overthrown, betrayed by his trusted general, who used black magic to form a pact with a vicious dragon. Knowing he didn't have long to live, King Uther summoned his trusted wizard, Merlin. He asked Merlin to ensure Excalibur didn't fall into the wrong hands, and then told him his great secret, that he had a son, an heir living somewhere in the countryside. Merlin used his strongest magic to seal Excalibur into a stone so that no one other than King Uther's descendant could use it. And with the throne in evil hands, Merlin began to search for the secret king.
Stage complete.
Chapter 1, Arthur's Village.
It's time. We're going to drive the royal army away from our village.
Be careful.
You don't have to worry about me, Mother. I won't take any unnecessary risks.
Openly opposing the king is a risk in itself.
What else can I do? Let the army continue to oppress us?
I don't want to see the people suffer any more than you do, but the king will retaliate.
Let him come.
No one has a chance of overthrowing King Wulfric unless a true king shows himself.
I won't stand around idle waiting for that day. We have to stand up for ourselves.
Just be careful.
Ever since he was a boy, Arthur was brave and never hesitated to help people in need. Many villagers gossiped about him because he had no father, but he didn't let their comments fill him with resentment. Instead, he did his best to prove himself as a capable, generous young man. As he grew up, he gained the strength and skill necessary to back up his good intentions.
What is this, a rebellion?
You've brought nothing but tragedy and suffering. We won't submit to your leadership anymore.
I follow the orders of King Wulfric, nothing more.
I don't care what your reasons are. We're driving you out of our village once and for all.
The king will hear of this.
Stage complete.
Stage complete.
Sphere found. Magic sphere found.
Stage complete.
Good, good. With everyone working together, we can have this port operational in no time.
Do you really intend to stand against the Royal Army?
We'll do what we can.
If you plan to stand against someone like King Wolfric, you need to have a better plan than hoping for the best.
Don't worry. I have a few ideas.